Alright, we're live. Took some time though to get that all enabled. Just so you know, I can see screen chat. It's right there on my wrist. Does require me to do a Fusro Da though, or a shout, which kind of sucks. But. Oh, we got a. I gotta get away from you, horsey. Come on. Come here. Come here. Stop running away. How dare you? Get back here. Oh, you want to face me? Got sliced up. Let's go. Dude, that dragon left. My horse is back here. I'm getting back on the horse. Tempting. I might die, but tempting. I also disabled music in this video. I'm sorry if YouTube gets mad at me for that sometimes. I got stomped on. I died like instantly. So if I don't get stepped on, can I get away with it? Can I like go to magic, go to shouts, go to whirlwind sprint, even though it's not that useful right now? He's gonna wanna chase me, bro. He's paying attention to me. I need my stamina back, man. Can I just get my horse? Where's my horse? Bro, I need my horse. No. Bad. No. I have no idea where my horse is anymore. I lost it. Did that thing eat my horse? Where's my horse? I'm lost. I chased a dragon and now I'm lost. Where's my horse? There should be an icon. Should get a horse icon. This is really weird because my horse should be around here. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't want to purchase another horse, and I felt it was in this direction. Alright, let's go get that horn from the Oregon Windcaller. Hey, bro. Don't worry about me. What? So when it comes to where we need to go, I know this river leads down. I gotta head left and then right. Yeah, I can head to Marthal by following the river. No. That kind of sucked. My horse died.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
bro. There you go. Come here. Bruh.
Thank you.
Got some potions. My head also hurts though. So I've been being careful of how much.
I need to ask you to stop. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Maybe some other time I will be your destiny. Hmm? Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed.
That sucked to be overheating like that, though.
Well, I was like overheating and stuff. Well, I mean, maybe, but at the same time, I think, like, I just was nauseous and not feeling well.
My son, my foal. They say that he was killed, but I knew.
I think I knew because I was having, like, a dizzy spell, too.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
Stop, cloaks.
Check the Yarl's backside.
Maybe, I don't know. Right. Well, very true. I mean, I hate how Wisconsin is bipolar like this, how it just switches, you know, from like, hey, it's going to be warm out, you can be in t-shirt and shorts, and or shorts and no t-shirt, to just, hey, you better have a coat. Like, I agree, Florida's bipolar with rain.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's.
But, like, Wisconsin's bipolar with snow.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I don't know. Yeah, I know, I'm not too worried about it now. I took some aspirin. I don't know the effects of taking acetaminophen with aspirin, though. I think that's a no-no. Not entirely sure. I didn't do that. I thought about it, and I was like, I probably shouldn't. By soul trap. Man, that's expensive, though. Yeah. Nah, I'd rather just fill the soul gems I have. If that's the case.
If you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. There's a tranquility in spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Remember, your mind. Is the best thing you have.
books. Go over to here.
You know what you're doing with those flames there.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
It's a shame, isn't it?
Be careful. Guard might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. The task of steward is more I'll be glad to... And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions
Man,
of the decorations
sucked.
You can
they hit
buy.
That twice.
Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yeah, I'd like to buy the loft decorations too, or maybe actually bedroom
furnishings. Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Okay,
very well.
Auditory.
I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place.
Definitely want the
auditory. Is there anything
auditory.
Else you'd like to purchase?
Loft
very
decorations.
Well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I'd like to purchase the, I guess living
Very
room
well.
And dining room
I'll make
furnishings
the arrangements.
Too.
The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
No. I literally bought everything for my house. Literally bought everything for my house.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the mages.
All right. Now to charge these blades up, items, weapons. I didn't drop
What's
that.
What's the matter with you? You think you can just go dropping your...
Don't insult me because I made a mistake, woman.
Whatever you like.
There's no one chatting either. I mean, that's how I have to see chat in game, unfortunately. But I can deal with that as long as I get to... You know, see chat and conversate with them.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
I wonder if that stuff I dropped is still in here. That'd be hilarious. Gonna take all that. All right, man. See ya. I'm going into my house real quick. That allowed me to store that.
Thank you. Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Oh, yeah. Auto saving. Shortcut. I always take that shortcut.
Greetings, brother. You look the finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Never should have come here.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
I was running away from him.
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers.
A letter from the Jarl of Falkrai.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant.
That's
I
nice.
I need apprentice.
You're that visitor, Ben Poken. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep... Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
Yeah.
I think you're looking for this.
I mean, yeah.
To talk. Follow me.
I just got comfortable.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
The Greybeards are right.
I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too?
No. What do you want?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Go on, I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Why are you looking
we
for
remember
a Dragonborn?
What most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes, that's how I first learned I was
good.
Dragonborn.
And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
So what's the part you're not telling
Dragons me? Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague.
Do you know
of mine.
How crazy this sounds?
Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong.
What makes you think dragons are coming back?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
All right. How did you figure this all out?
You should know. You got the map for me. The dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
True. Right, you were at Dragon's Reach when I
so
gave it to
you. Paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, Here you are.
The Dragonstone was some kind of map?
Yes. A map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
Alright. So where are we headed?
There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Let's go kill
a dragon. I need to get
into
my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
That's what it literally says. Now there is this like in music here, and I'm sorry. That's kinda.
That's better.
Just in-game.
Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
During this part. Shouldn't be any big, but I turned Indian music all the way down. God darn it. I'm gonna take off. There we go.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side.
I think it was less than like 30 seconds.
What are you staring at?
Kynesgrove is this
way. I wasn't really paying
attention
too long.
Travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Oh.
Well,
must have run off.
Must have run off.
Well met, friend.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. The vigil will be watching.
Mixed water mill is discovered. Nobody's been in chat yet.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around
to find out. I didn't like how it glitched me in there.
Thank you.
Salukundir, Zeal Grotova Ursa.
Steady. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Side of a king. Zu'um, Korav, need no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Nova. Zarukandir, Kri'dar,
Zu'um. Bro, they're just having a full-fledged, like, dragon conversation.
I'm going to check that out.
He's a fire dragon.
True, isn't it? You really are dragon. I owe you some answers, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Who are you and what do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn. The greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last dragonborn emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
What do you know about dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
I've seen that dragon before, the one that got away.
Really? Where?
It's the one that attacked Helgen when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Same dragon. Damn it, we're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
What's
our
next
move?
The first
thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
Remind me, who are the Thalmor? What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons
back?
Nothing
solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
We need to find out what the Thalmor know about
if
dragons.
We could
get
into
ideas?
The Thalmor embassy. It's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
So how do we get into the Thalmor embassy?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. What is it?
What's
the
so
blades have always
guarded
and guided
the
Dragonborn, but we'd forgotten why. Now our purpose is clear. I'm all that's left of the blades, and you're the Dragonborn. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. I'll see you.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Winkle. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting. Three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Lindra crosses Saran, Skundul, Othi Valar, Tho, run now.
Meishnu, Ishmir, Lovasebrod, Dalman, Da, Rock. Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Imperial business. Be on your way. Imperial business. Be on your way. Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is...
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Kalos guide you.
Okay. I love how the fox just stayed there and stared at me while I did that.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
You always find me, dude.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yes, what is... Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. You've proven reliable. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, But now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good. Execute every last bandit.
Spare no one.
Steel's good, but loyalty. The finest weapons and armor. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
No.
Well, that sucks. I leveled up as I died. Yeah, I understand. Thanks.
Steel's good, but loyal. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
No one shot me yet. Another discovery or location. Half Moon Mill discovered.
Sure, I'll make it on my own. Thank Chinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big Spriggans. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. I just need a little to get... Better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. Much better. Thanks, friend. But now what? I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd really risk your life for a stranger's honor? I don't even know what to say. Thank you, my friend.
Quick saving. Going in. It's too bad no one's been chatting. No, I'm gonna have to wait for that to... got through that. I think most of his friends are dead, though, to be honest. Ugh! That was fun.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that. Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. I always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
I suppose I could loot this frostbite venom. Oh, I see what's going on. My multi-stream thing wasn't... Bubba Rex, hope you're having a wonderful night. VR looks cool. ASF. Just letting you know that your mic volume is a little low. Just wanted to let you know.
Yeah, I can't seem to fix that right now. I keep trying to, and I can't seem to fix my mic volume, so I'm just dealing with what I got. I'm sure people hate it, but... I'm kind of on Oculus, or MetaQuest 2, so... And I have an aux in the side port, and... You know... Every time I use my headset, people tell me it sounds terrible. But it's the only way I have directional audio in my ears, otherwise it's just mono audio in my face. So, I mean...
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Bro. Becca. I mean, like, do I need the mic in my mouth?
I'm sorry, I get that so often because I'm using a rig headset which is meant for Xbox in an Oculus. And people are just like, your mic's low. And I'm like, I have it at max volume. I can't do anything more. What do you want me to do? Get an amplifier somehow? I can't do that. It's at 100%. I can't boost it to 300. I can't boost it to 500. I can't even boost it to 200. So I don't know. You deal with what you got when you have no fucking money, so. Or don't know how the hell to fix it, so. Kinda annoying. Makes me wanna just run in here and slaughter everything. Because it's literally the same on every game I play on VR. Your mic is terrible. Your mic is terrible. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I can't just pop a freaking headset on and be better. Yeah. Look at that. I die because I'm angry. I'm angry that my mic is shit. Nothing like smiting your enemy. It literally happens with everyone. They're like, oh, your mic quality is terrible. Your mic quality is terrible. What do you want to hear? The mic or the game? Do you want to hear both? Because that's kind of complicated too. And I'm using an Xbox mic in a PC, so deal with what you get, because I don't have studio quality mics. I don't even know how the hell to set up a boom mic, so you deal with what you get. And if you want to complain about a mic or anything else, I'm tired about hearing it. IDGAF. If you know what it means, good on ya. Cause this ain't the only game somebody said that, but it ain't this. It just is not the same as your PC or a console, man. It just is not the same. If you can by miracle find out some way for me to fix this, then let me know, because there's no way to amp up the volume for me. Do you want me to scream into the mic? Because, I mean, getting emotional about my equipment being jack shit, man. Well, that sucks. And I don't mean to be aggressive, and I don't mean to be mean. I need you to understand, chat. But it does get annoying that I just have a headset that, or an Oculus, or whatever. Whatever's going on, I've ran through the whole setup like 100 times. I can't figure it out. I've tried applying filters, I've tried applying noise suppression, there's no way to amplify my mic any more than it is. And even if I tried, the audio distortion and everything you're hearing is because I'm on an Xbox mic, on a PC, through a MetaQuest 2. It's an Xbox device running through two different frickin' things, so deal with what you get. If you can hear me at all, it's a goddamn miracle, okay? I'm not trying to be aggressive. I didn't mean to assault you, dude. I didn't mean to do anything mean. I just wish that wasn't the first thing I heard every time somebody joined my stream. Your mic is down. Your mic is quiet. Your mic is muffled. Your mic. Your mic. Your mic. For real, Chad, if my mic is bad and you know what a mic that's better for Oculus Quest 2 and streaming through Streamlabs and PC at the same time, then maybe let me know or help me out somehow, but otherwise I don't want to hear it. And I want to hear it from people that actually own a MetaQuest 2 and do what I do, and not people that are just playing on consoles and saying, this headset's better. Because it may be better on your console, but it may not be better on MetaQuest 2. Because rig headsets are amazing on Xbox, not so much on PC and Quest 2. On Xbox, there
and listen, hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Now fugitives are finding me?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Bro.
Where are you? I knew I'd find you.
How did you even find me? You just came out of nowhere, bro. Okay, you're right there. Nope. You missed. I don't mean to be aggressive like that, and I just need chat to know that. This should be on multi-stream, but this is on Twitch. If I need to check my multi-stream, I need to go here and check multi-stream. I don't see anything else in chat, but yeah. That's kind of how I feel about my mic as of it.
Bastard stole from me.
What the hell is going on?
Yeah?
Yeah, I just slaughtered whatever and like... And yeah, I used a bit of vulgar language, and I'm sorry, chat, but, and the companies I broadcast to, I'm sorry about that, but, like, you need to understand, it gets annoying. It gets very annoying, and I wish there was something I could do about it, but there's not. And if by some miracle there was, then somebody teach me, because this tinkering every day... and doing different stuff, that's probably what's causing my headaches and my nausea. Is just trying to figure stuff out. Maybe even motion sickness from in-game, but at the same time, like, I don't need more headaches. If my volume is at 100 through my headset, then it's at 100. If my mic pickup volume is at 100 through... the PC, then it's at 100. I mean, there's a few things I could do, but then I'd have to end stream and go test certain inputs and methods, and you know, I'll do that later. I don't understand how my mic can be so low, yet when I'm, like, I don't know. I don't know. It's at 100 in Streamlabs Studio. I really don't think my mic should be this low. Oh, critical error. Your Quest 2 battery is low. Well, guys. I'm going to have to switch ports and save here. That's going to be the end of the stream. Unfortunately, I didn't want the end of the stream to be me going